And in Auburn, investigators say a discarded cigarette caused an early morning fire at an apartment building. Crews responded to 37 Northern Avenue Heights at 6:30 this morning. The fire was contained to a small area, but there is water damage to all three floors. The building has 26 units and everyone has been displaced because there is no power to the building.
Unfortunately, because the fire was outside and worked its way up into the attic, you don't have smoke detectors or sprinkler systems in the attic. It has to get down into the occupants where there were smoke detectors. It does have a full fire alarm system in the building, and it also has a full sprinkler system in the building. Just fortunate that somebody noticed it in time.
And the Red Cross is providing emergency shelter, food, and clothing for the tenants that were displaced by the fire.